back, along with Kevin Francis. This is going to be Aaron Kimbrough. He gets a high kick, and Francis will receive it at the 14, up to the 20, cutting to his right. He gets pounced in right at the 27-yard line, and we are underway. The 2012 season begins here tonight at St. John Fisher College. Fourth down, in overtime at their 30, fourth and 15. Thomas Moore, under pressure, throws, checking it down, and well short, out of bounds. Fisher defense holds. Hats off to the St. John Fisher defense tonight. Kramer, the option play. Kramer's going to pitch it. Left side of Miller. Miller into the end zone. Touchdown. Touchdown. St. John Fisher and the Cardinals win it in overtime. Cody Miller is mobbed. The Cardinals knock off number 20, Thomas Moore.
And he pitched it. He pitched it. All night long, Kramer was taking the ball himself. Everybody was converging on Kramer all night. It happened again. He pitches to the open pitch man, Cody Miller, into the end zone for the touchdown. Big win for St. John Fisher.
List, the quarterback is out of the shotgun, the lefty. It's going to be a pass. Throws left side. It's intercepted. It's going to go for a pick six. It's Burdick near sideline. 30, 40, 50, 40, 30, 20, 50, 10, 5. No flags. A pick six. Kramer's going to heave it downfield looking for ball. Oh, he's got it. 40, 45, 50. Look out. 40, 35, 30, 25. Trying to cut it back up inside. He does. 10, 5. Bank it. No flags. 91 yards. Fisher, first lead today. Bliss with time steps up, throws over the middle. It's intercepted. Intercepted by Troy Sandy. Goes down. And the St. John Fisher Cardinals will win this game. So this 36-yard attempt for Alex Antonucci. The snap is down. The kick is up and goes right into the line of scrimmage. A blocked field goal.
Mike Bendersky, number 99, second week in a row, he has blocked a field goal.
Two-yard attempt for Alex Antonucci.
It's time for Mendersky again if you want it.
Snap is down. The kick is up. It's blocked. It's blocked. And Fisher picks it up. Here comes the return. 40, 50, 45, 40, 30. Taking it to the house. Wade Clyde. Wade Clyde. Touchdown. St. John Fisher.
Wow, Mason Judd. Mendersky blocked the field goal. Up the field. Up the boundary. Out the door. House call.
It's a miracle right now. Fourth down. Here comes the throw. Right sideline is caught. And is it caught in bounds? Are they going to keep the clock running? They will. And time expires. And the Cardinals somehow pull the game out tonight. Final score 20-16 over the U of R. Five wide receivers. Matthews under pressure. Labruto chasing him down from behind. And he got him. Matthews never unloaded it. Sacked by the Aquinas grad, Nicholas Labruto. Miller will fake the handoff, and the pitch goes to Kirchner, who makes the cut. 30, 25, 20, cuts it back up and in. 5, touchdown! Touchdown, St. John Fisher College! Today. Win big, 43-13, our final score here today from Grande Stadium. Miller is the single running back, two tight end formation on second and goal from the 5. The handoff going inside of Miller, right between the tackles. Cody Miller into the end zone, touchdown. They're back on top, 9-7 for the extra point attempt. here for Albert. Beautiful fall afternoon from the Southern Tier. Glad you're with us today. Number one, Kevin Francis, deep back, going from right to left. Now the handoff on the end around. It's going to be a flea flicker, and it's stripped, and Fisher picking it up. It's Lavelle. Lavelle, 40, 35, 30, trying to snip Armand Fanny's brought down from behind.
Miller, left side, has the seam, up the numbers, and here goes Cody Miller, midfield, 40, 35, 30, hook reach to the end zone, 20, 15, 10, cutback, runs the man over, is he into the end zone? Yes, he is! Water run, Cody Miller! And 4:24 to go. Fisher trails by three, and this is a big one. Hassanian in the gun. Handoff Miller. Has first down there to Jamar. Up the middle he goes. 20, 15, 10, 5. He won't be caught. Touchdown, St. John Fisher. And that'll do it here from Granny Stadium as the sidelines empty out. The Cardinals, they walk away with a 21-17 victory.
Play action. Kramer on third down. Mazatan looking end zone. One Stell. He goes up. Does he have it? Yes! Simultaneous possession, and the official comes over right away and rolls in a touchdown. Touchdown. St. John Fisher College, 26 yards. Kramer to Stell. Third and 14 at the Fisher 19. Ball is on the right hash here. Named backup quarterback Fisher showing blitz. Here they come. May in the pocket steps up throwing, looking end zone is intercepted. The intended receiver was Young. Waycline with the interception.
Another end zone interception for this defense.
Three takeaways inside their own 20-yard line today. And Prosper, boy, you know, if they convert on those three, we have a tie game here in theory, folks, but that's not how it works. From Frostburg, Maryland, our final score today, the St. John Fisher Cardinals move to 6-2 on the season with a 21-0 win. The St. John Fisher Cardinals alive in their quest for an NCAA bid.
Third and inches at the three. Kramer out of the shotgun will hand it off to Stacy. Stacy trying to get to the left corner. Stacy going into the end zone. Touchdown. Touchdown. St. John Fisher College. First of the season for Alex Stacy. And with 51 seconds remaining in the first, the Cardinals strike first in this Empire 8 matchup. They lead 6-0 with the extra point attempt coming up.
Buff State on offense, they are not good on third down this year. They've only completed 31% of their third down conversions. And when you're up against a defense of St. John Fisher, who's less than 30% in giving up third downs, advantage Fisher.
Zach Hildebrand checks in on third and five for the Cardinals with less than 9 minutes to go. Lahotsky takes the snap, plants, throws right side, and it's intercepted along the far sideline. Troy Sant has it, 20, 25, cuts it up inside. Blanket coverage by the man, number 27.
St. John Fisher in the road whites, Cardinal Numbering and Cardinal Trim Utica. Their blue homes, orange helmets, Syracuse feel to their jersey and white pants. We're ready for kickoff to Jesse Baldessari and Dakota Field back for Utica. And for Fisher, they have the kickoff team out there. They're going to boot this one away to get started. The high end over end kick will get us underway. Pistol formation on second and seven. Handoff goes to Miller. Breaking a tackle at the five. Shoulder down. End zone. Cody Miller extends the lead once again. St. John Fisher up 19-0. And the accelerator's down in Utica. Back with the throw on first down. Deep over the middle and it's intercepted easily. And it's Zach Dolan crossing midfield. 45 angling near side. And he's got a caravan in front of him. 10-5. Touchdown. Zach Dolan to the end zone. A pick six. And that is all she wrote here from Central New York. The final score, St. John Fisher, 55. The Utica Pioneers, 20. And as the teams empty out from the sideline, St. John Fisher, a regular season, rounded out at 7-3, win to be part of.
This will be Adam Burdick at the 15, up to the 20, up to the 30. Burdick with a good return all the way up to the 42-yard line, and the St. John Fisher Cardinals will start there. It's an ECAC game. Glad you're with us today. From the left hash, Kramer takes the snap. Play action, he's going to pull it down, and Kramer, big hole! There he goes, Ryan Kramer! Touchdown!
to their own 26-yard line. Head coach Mark Klatt electing to punt here. Here's the snap. It's a good one, and it's blocked! Blocked! At the 10, picking it up at the 5, into the end zone. Touchdown! Touchdown, St. John Fisher College!
That's Ryan Seymour, Gene. Ryan Seymour with the block and the touchdown. A couple of times on the punt team, Fisher has gotten in there with some pressure. Finally, they get the block punt by Ryan Seymour. Special teams with a big play. He not only blocks it, he gets the 6 as well.
First and 10 at the Castleton 25. Kramer looking, end zone, wanting Francis. He's got it. Touchdown. Touchdown, St. John Fisher College. Looked very easy on that play as the Cardinals go up 27-0. Fourth and goal from the 3. The handoff going to Zamita's right side, trying to get to the end zone. He's in. Touchdown, Christian Zamitis, with 14 seconds remaining before halftime. And folks, you have to feel happy for Christian Zamitis getting a touchdown here in his final collegiate game.
Yeah, doing a great job. Christian Zamitis with his second touchdown of the year. Work has paid off in the last football game of his career.
The expectations here at Fisher so high. Not too many teams get to say they finished the season with a win. The Cardinals do that today in the postseason. 8-3 record. The Cardinals 2012 season comes to an end with a 63-7 win over Castleton State.